this will turn up. They'll highlight a piece like this, the tubby teacher tutted, and say, what is this an example of? And it is an example of alliteration, where you have got the same sound being repeated again and again. Tubby, teacher, tutted. It doesn't have to be just at the beginning of the word, it can be in the middle, but the tubby can you hear that noise in the background? That is the puppy who's just trying to eat my laundry. I'd better go and sort that out. I'll see you soon. Bye bye.